Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss exercises of class 3 English Marigold workbook, unit 4. The name of the chapter is A Little Fish Story. So let's start. Question A, based on your reading of the story A Little Fish Story, answer the following questions. The first question is, what did the little fish keep saying? And the answer is, the little fish kept saying, if he were large, how much happier he would be. Number two, where did the little fish get caught one day? Answer, one day the little fish was get caught in a great net. Number three, how did the little fish save his own life? Answer, the little fish wriggled through the maze and slipped back into the water. Thus, he was saved. Number four, what lesson did the little fish learn? The little fish learned that one should remain contented in his own position. Next, number B, make sentence using the following words. First, million. And the answer is, million of people of our country live in villages. Number two, floundering. The fish was floundering in the net. Number three, meshes. The meshes of his net were stoutly knotted. Number four, haul. The fisherman opened the haul. Number five, contented. She is easily contented. Number six, flushing. The big fish was flushing in the net. Number seven, emptied. The fisherman emptied the haul into the boat. Number eight, wriggled. The small fish wriggled through the mess. Nine, warning. I could hear the warning bell of the exam. Number three, number C, fill in the blanks. One has been done for you and rest of the exercises has been done by me. Baked. Number two, asked. Allowed. Four, answered. Begged. Saved. Played. Climbed. Number D, make sentence using the following words. One has been done for you. Taller. If I were only taller, I would pluck the mango. Number two, older. If I were older, I would travel alone. Number three, cleverer. If I were cleverer, win the first prize in debate. Number four, richer. If I were richer, I would like to help those who are poor. Number five, dreamer. If I were a dreamer, I would dream about the fairies. Now come to question number E. Fill in the blanks with the words from the brackets. The cows eat grass. The sun shines. Number three, birds fly in the sky. Fly. I play with my dog. Sarah plays the guitar. I brush my teeth. My friend likes bananas. I eat breakfast with my family. Nine, I help mother make breakfast. Number 10, Vishnu wakes up in the morning. That's all for today. Thank you.